Did you know that Imogene Coca, who plays Aunt Edna in the 1983 classic National Lampoon's Vacation, actually had what many believe to be a stroke during production? Harold Ramis has said that they filmed the scene in the morning, and by that afternoon, she couldn't remember anything they did. After getting out of the hospital, Coca and her husband had to work together to relearn her lines to finish the movie.